It was just over 24 hours ago that 50 million people in Canada and the United States were, without warning, thrust in the midst of a massive blackout.
It happened very quickly. Within a couple of seconds, all of a sudden, we had a loss of power.
We had no advance warning that anything was coming our way that day.
A break in Toronto revealed a city still trying to cope with the power outage. A state of emergency in effect while workers struggled to restore electricity.
Traffic lights were out, seniors' homes were without air conditioning, hospitals were on standby power, people were sort of rushing back to the site to lend a hand because they knew we probably needed help.
Clearly, our first priority is to restore power across the province.
The equipment all worked. Everything has to operate properly for the units to stabilize at 60% reactor power, and all four units they did.
Within a very short period of time, I think we were ready to resynchronize units back on.
The grid operator was very relieved. I could hear it in his voice when I told him we had 1,500 megawatts of stable power that I could give him as slowly as 1 megawatt a minute.
We had actually practiced these events and these procedures here in the simulator, so we were quite familiar with the procedure, and practice makes perfect.
I was very proud of the response of the station and very proud of the whole team that gave us such reliable equipment and good procedures and training that we were able to provide the power to the province.
I just wanted to personally thank everybody associated with Bruce Power for the tremendous job you've done for the people of Ontario. Believe me, they appreciate it. I appreciate it. We all appreciate it. Thank you.